We have one shot at neutralizing the First Order's biggest weapon. Let's not waste it, and may the Force be with us. We'll move up when we've secured an enemy position.
They were all around me. Let me try the officer.
Tricks of the First Order.
Respawn after I captured this command post.
First stage completed. Moving.
It's not giving me anything but Chewbacca. Ray.
Look sharp. I think you can see him.
Ow.
see how to get this done. I've got an idea.
Wow.
Just like I thought. I just thought they might come through that door there. Go that way. Whoa. Go back out around the other way. Phasma. There's too many here though. I think I'll go to the other man post. Going to the other command post.
I think I see how to get this.
Now they're going over there. I'll go back, I guess. What was that? It shocked us. Oh, that turret thing there. That's the wrong one. His abilities have changed or something.
Turret deployed. Throwing grenade.
Much time left to secure the area. Let's focus the attack.
Where is this man post at?
Arming order.
The First Order is not living up to its reputation. We got them running. Now let's finish it. With us, but it's not over yet. We need to take that last command post.
Auto-gun deployed.
Back up a little, there's too many of them. Why is it my turret firing? Here. Now it is.
Defensive position.
Oh. come back for a second, about to die.
Secure this sector.
I can't believe he won't let me play as anything but Chewbacca. I mean, there's these other things. The Obsidian Gunner. This gun takes a long time to get started.
This terrible weapon, and we failed. What horrors will the First Order inflict on the galaxy now?